say Black Lives Matter. I'm not immune to racism cause I'm a black actor. Ask Jay Farrow how police don't know which black man they after. This black death trend is older than prostitution, but black people quitting is like crank, stop producing. It wouldn't happen in the parallel universe. How we have racists when God made us human first? Y'all ain't ready for that conversation. Matter of fact, let's switch topics. What's your occupation? Is you a lawyer? A doctor maybe? You a Huxtable? You perform operations down at GW? Play golf with your boss or you work in the firm? It's promotions every quarter, you just waiting your turn. Well, we work harder for them jobs to make half what you earn. And the summer streets so hot that niggas get burned. You can take that three ways depending how you was learned. How you was taught, you was a slave, so how was you bought? How we disrespect the flag when black veterans fought? Our children were segregated from the schools that we taught. 2020 brought riots, disease, and killer bees. This year wrap up a B, a trilogy. I'm black, I'm a king, I'm dope and I'm here. Nah, I'm a rap god and all gods are clear.
This is the last stronghold for civil discourse. After this shit, it's just rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat.